I am so sick and tired of being targeted. I am sick and tired of these people coming after me. This is not right. I am sick of it. I don't deserve to be treated like this at all just because I support Trump. This is downright wrong. This is downright dirty of y'all Facebook to be treating Trump supporters like this. I told y'all that they are coming after me and other big voices that support Trump. Matter of fact, they coming after all Trump supporters. 2020 is around the corner and they are trying to shut down pages like mine because we spread the truth about President Trump. Talking about unpublishing my page. You want to unpublish my page for what? I know what y'all want to unpublish. You want to unpublish the truth. You want to unpublish the fact that black people support Trump. You want to unpublish the fact that the American people support Trump and we don't agree with this stupid impeachment mess. That's what y'all want to unpublish. Y'all want to unpublish that. This is straight up election interference. That is exactly what it is. I find it very quite funny. Yes, I'm pissed off. Yes, I am. I find it very quite funny that the moment I join the Black Voices for Trump's advisory board, y'all want to come after me. Why are y'all coming after Trump supporters? I don't do nothing to nobody. I am a comedian that supports President Trump. I am a comedian that wants the best for this country. Why are y'all coming after me? Why? I don't do nothing to nobody. I support Trump. Is that against community standards? Supporting Trump is a violation? Is that what it is, huh? Thinking for myself is against community standards? Is that what it is, huh? So are y'all trying to tell me that thinking for myself is against community standards? Is that what it is? That's what I want to know. That's exactly what I want to know. And then y'all talking about some inauthentic behavior. Whatever. Inauthentic behavior? Me supporting the president is authentic as it get, okay?